Thank you very much. I think this tells you something when your wife passes you a tissue before you even start, so... The love that these guys have for each other, and obviously that little lady who's so special to all of us, Thea. Yeah. To my daughter, I love her so much. I'm so proud of her. Her tenacity, her love for life. The way she just goes on and strives for the best she can be and the best the family can be is just like, I don't know, it's so inspiring to me anyway. He's 100% genuine, humble guy, loving to bits. I mean, he won't like me saying this, but he's a proper geezer. You know what I mean? He's one you can 100% rely on. And for that, I thank him. That friendship will just keep, hopefully keep on going. We've had some fantastic days out in Mansfield, some fantastic days that have gone into nights and then into the next day. And hopefully there's many more.
I do solemnly declare.
I do solemnly declare.
That I know not.
That I do not.
That I know not.
That I know not.
I don't think anyone knows. Of any lawful impediment.
Of any lawful impediment. Why I, Alan Michael Simcox.
May not be joined in matrimony.
May not be joined in matrimony.
To Louise Angela Chapman.
To Louise Angela Chapman.
Fabulous. I do solemnly declare.
I do solemnly declare.
That I know not.
That I know not.
Of any lawful impediment.
Of any lawful impediment.
Why I, Louise Angela Chapman.
Why I, Louise Angela Chapman.
May not be joined in matrimony.
May not be joined in matrimony.
To Alan Michael Simcox.
To Alan Michael Simcox.
Louise, I give you this ring.
As a symbol of our love and marriage.
As a symbol of our love and marriage.
I promise to love and to cherish you.
I promise to love and cherish you.
Comfort and care for you.
Comfort and care for you.
Honour and protect you.
Honour and protect you.
Throughout our lives together.
Throughout our lives together.
And this is my commitment to you.
And this is my commitment to you.
On this day,
I give you my heart.
I give you my heart.
My promise.
My promise.
That I will walk with you.
That I will walk with you.
Hand in hand.
Hand in hand.
Wherever our journey leads us.
Wherever our journey will lead us.
Living, learning, loving.
Living, learning, loving.
Together forever.
Together forever.
I was reading that marriage is about how do you put it? You keep on falling in love with each other. And to you guys, that means with each other, not with others. So, just to be clear, it's about.
Just clear.
Mr. All I did was sort my grooms and out and try and get them there on time. So thank you to Louise for sorting such an amazing day. The meetings, the vendors, the photographer cancelling, the Excel spreadsheet, the tears, and telling me when I need to turn up the stuff. So on behalf of me and Mrs. Simcox, we'd like to all thank you for being here. Some of you have been here before. I have to comment on how fantastic my wife looks. I'm quite surprised with the outfit. I wasn't sure which one she was going to wear. Years down the line, married with a crazy spaniel, a new messmate Thea, who we've come to realise that our big day today is not really our big day. It's Thea's day. Thank you to Russ and Tom Collardine for organising chaos in Benidorm. Can't be easy rustling 20 men up and get us all there back safe. Lads, please make sure you are safe. Are we all safe? Before I hand the mic over to Russ and Tom, I'd just like you all to be upstanding and raise a toast to my wife, Mrs. Simcox.
Alan, it's been a great honour to not only be your best man today, but also godparents to your beautiful daughter Thea. The latter, I did question now when some guy was chucking water on us and Tom was asking me what the bloody hell are we doing here. I think the biggest thank you of all has to go to Lou for finally getting Alan to settle down. This is something me and Tom thought we'd never see. But we're glad it has, because it's the happiest we've ever seen it.
Alan was born in Mansfield, the first of many boys. The oldest of five brothers, he always pitched their toys. He was taught by John the Baptist. to all Saint School. Never out of detention, he's always been a fool.
Take my hand, and we can go walking, and we can talk about whatever is on your mind. Be my friend, but secretly like me. I wanna catch you staring and make you go all red. Love the way your hair falls in the summer. I treat you like your father treats your mother. And I'm kinda scared of your older brother. Oh yeah. You're all that I'm needing. You're all that I'm feeling. And I'll be the one that's kicking and screaming when you have to go every evening. Oh yeah. A mine in the water. We can explore these hills if that's what you wanna do. You know I can't stand when it gets cold in the evenings. Now I'm standing there freezing, but my clothes look so good on you. You play with my hair like there's no other. I'm no longer scared of your older brother. He said, we're cool, man, I know you love her.